camouflage features a diabolical secret gimmick that allows you to perform impossible effects, including a transformation, penetration, a levitation, a revelation, and even a complete vanish of the pack of cards. And the very cool gimmick works with literally any brand of playing cards in the world. With the aperture effect, you can push a pencil, a pen, or even your own Sharpie marker right through the middle of the pack, and then a moment later, hand out the deck to be closely examined, and they find it's totally undamaged. With 51 gone, you make every card in the pack visually vanish from inside the card case. People see it go, leaving just the selected card. You can hand out the case to be examined, making for a perfect closing effect to your close-up show. And collapsible makes for a great opening effect to your show, because both halves of a pack of cards visually fuse together. Then you can immediately hand out the deck to be examined or go into your first card trick. You're also going to be impressed with the attention to detail when it comes to the gimmick. It took me a lot longer to develop than I thought it would, but I needed it to look absolutely perfect from even just a few inches away.